look at that beautiful, beautiful speckled trout and the color on that fish.
Whoa, guys, that is what we came to.
Welcome to @Dimestore Nation. Make sure to hit the subscribe button right here and the bell notification so you get notified when we premiere a new video. Let us know how we can connect. We might just be fishing together.
Here we go, right up into the rapids, right where Marcel said this trout was gonna be, and I have every reason to believe it's a speckled trout, and I'm using the bionic blade, and man alive, the action. Just cast it, and look at this fish. Look at this fish, what a beauty. What a beauty on the Dimestore Fisherman. Gorgeous speckled trout, look at the color on that fish. Man alive, great job, Marcel. He's got that net, and that alligator's got him. Go ahead, buddy. There we go, there we go. Good work. Look at that beautiful, beautiful speckled trout and the color on that fish. Oh my gosh, that's a beautiful fish. Back in the water. Oh, hang on, honey. And there he goes. Back for a safe live release. Amazing action. Marcel Boudreau called the shot, moved us up into the head of a pool. What a gorgeous brook trout. I'm sorry, Speck. That's what they call him here. I'm so vibing, I can't even believe it. I'm just shaking. Absolutely incredible. And man, Marcel, I'm telling you, absolutely amazing. He's got his hand in here for a handshake. He said this was gonna happen. We moved into this area and it's just a fantastic area. I don't wanna give away the name of the area. I'll just say that it's on Jesse Lake. And if you look at the dynamic just behind us, we caught that fish. You can see that's the dynamic. It was right up in the head of a pool. As soon as he hit, I just couldn't believe it. He moved and he was just powerful and rangy, and you could see the amazing colors on this fish. I'm vibing right now. If you're getting a little wind, I'm sorry, but I'm just shaking. I can't even believe it. What a gorgeous fish, gorgeous color. And you saw on the release, they are spunky and powerful, folks, and rangy. And we got our hands wet. We got him. We got that hook out of there. And then you got to get him back in the water as quickly as possible. Now, I'm telling you something. This area has been very good to us for the last 3 days. We've been staying in Red Rock. A very special thank you to Sarah Klaus, who's the Economic Development Officer for the town of Red Rock. She has been instrumental in us coming up here. And Sarah, we cannot thank you enough. What a remarkable experience. And I don't know, Marcel, what would you put that fish at? How big?
I'd say 5 pounds.
5 pounds, he said. Wow, spectacular. Some people never see speckled trout that size. The gorgeous orange colors. Now we're gonna get back in the water. You know the way we do it. We do it one fish at a time. It's the Dimestore way. It's the Northwestern Ontario way. It's the Marcel Boudreau way. It's the Township of Red Rock way. Let's get back to it.